got overdone a little. That machine you were hooked up to, what the hell was it?
Not now.
You all right?
Just get out of here.
Hey, come on, let's go!
Three sleeping pills later and she's finally out. When are you gonna get some sleep?
No time soon. Right now I need to get the power back on in Ascension Parish. I keep picturing Bertrand holed up over there, laughing about what he did to Quo.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's start with the transformer near the canal. It shouldn't be too hard to fix. After all, you got electrical superpowers.
Okay, Zeke. Think I found it.
Alright. Now somehow Militia managed to isolate that transformer from the rest of them over in Ascension Parish.
Oh, maybe I could bridge this one to the next one. All right, Zeke. I got the next transformer going.
Good! Get on over to it pronto. It'll take a while for the voltage to build. Militia are sure to try to shut that thing down before the relays reset the condenser.
Really? Relays reset the condenser?
Hey, man. You in college prep? I took shop classes. So, who's the dummy now?
Oh, I hate being off the grid. thirsty.
Careful in there, man. There ain't nowhere to recharge. Stick to the rooftops.
One down, two to go. How's Quo doing?
It's weird, man. Her skin's as cold as a dead man's balloon knot. If I wasn't watching her breathe, I'd swear she was dead.
You don't sound too worried.
Actually, man, reminds me of taking care of you after the blasting empire. But, me and Trish were worried sick for nothing.
Yeah, Trish should have been worried. Saving me got her killed.
Thank you. Get out of New Marais!
Finally. So, Zeke, you really think Cole might have powers? You think she might be like I was after the blast?
I don't know, man. Maybe. Hey, I'm sorry to have brought up Trish like that out of nowhere. I know it's a sore subject.
It's fine. I live with my mistakes.
Those militia goose steppers just kidnapped some girl from the slums. I mean, broad daylight and everything. You should find her, man. You'll look like a stud. Get a bunch of converts to your fan club.
out when that's impossible. Next time.
Oh, what a cutie.
Yeah, all right, here comes trouble right here.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
They think they're helping by fighting the monsters, but a lot of innocent people are getting shot in the crossfire. We really need your help.
Thank you. Big God, God.
Leave me alone, please!